Began at Sun, I believe you took over from Judd Phillips.
Yes.
How did you start up at Sun? What was the way?
Well, Judd and Sam didn't get along, really, you know. Either one of them got to drinking a little bit. Both of them had a short fuse as far as temperament. Dick Clark has always been in my corner as far as any artist I was working with. If he endorsed an artist, it was pretty well accepted. I finally got Charlie on the Dick Clark show, and I mean, Dick Clark would ask him a question, and Charlie wouldn't answer him, so finally, Dick would answer it for him, you know. So I loved old Charlie. He had a lot of talent.